we are with part three, so every little bit of importance counts. Oh, yeah. But I was, you know, learning to go with the flow. That's the path of least resistance, the law of attraction. And it especially comes on strong after the THC is in this body. And I have heard from a witness, too, that the same thing. Same thing happens, so I pretty much just assume it's a universal stepping stone that all creatures have to undergo. I'm outside now, so I gotta watch where I... Okay, it's getting a little better. Now we're out in the moor. The old neighbors are booming some of their bing-bang, so it's not too bad. Everybody shot their works off last night, so... See, it's the moon will be behind me when it starts to rise. It's pretty close to full. We just already passed through the full, but you know. So the egg is about. It makes me wonder in the female body when the egg starts to drop. At what stage of the moon? Oh, it's probably. As soon as the moon doesn't show up anymore. Oh, yeah. And then the moon goes all the way around the back. And you can't see it no more. So there's no egg. No full egg. And that must be... I bet from half moon to a couple days after you can't see the moon rising up anymore. I bet it's from half moon to full that the egg is fertile. Let me get this on the record.